Yeah, that's right. You better look away. It's like how the gun is flopping around like that. Oh, hi. Thank you. I appreciate it. Well. Alright. Fucking die. What the fuck? Can you die? Alright, I think I need a, where is it? Uni MP? Yes. I think I need to use one of those on him. Got him. Alright, running low on ammo with that. Come on, show me your head. There we go. Let my health regen here for a minute. What? Fucking got him that time. Quite disorienting. Fucking die. Actually, don't need the machine pistol or anything at all. Are you a machine pistol? We're going to discard. There's machine pistol ammo. Discard. Discard. What is this? Sun gun. Don't need that shit. What is this? Don't have a battle rifle, so I don't need it. we go. That's where I came in from. Should have this.
Access granted.
Boom. We'll definitely take the sniper rifle ammo though. Taking all the rifle ammo here. I'm picking up a lot of combat rifles and I still don't have a whole lot of rifle ammo. Okay. I have armor-piercing ammo as well. Okay. Go with the regular ammo here for now, though.
Perimeter detail reports east side all clear.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Use the stop worm just in case. So maybe this isn't where I came in from. But I swore that's where I came in from. Damn it, I don't need fucking shitty machine pistol. Got you, bitch.
Target clear,
back.
Over.
Oh.
Alright, well, that seems to be the best way to take down those fucking Titan guys, is just getting to melee range. Fuck using all my goddamn EMP grenades. Hard. Really use some more EMP grenades.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
What the fuck? Like, talk about ring around the goddamn rosies here. Like to get in here.
Attention, T-minus 60 minutes to full evac.
Guess I'll switch up to the other rounds. Can't have my weapon up, so I'm guessing we're about to have a cutscene. Oh, I'm just getting the fuck out. Alright.
Ready to get the hell out of here?
Yeah.
Law. Riots in Gollum spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. No one but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Of course.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller? Told him to meet me at the office?
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there.
Of course.
Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet.
You got a location? Because the streets aren't safe tonight, man.
Can you make it to the Lim Clinic, where we met before?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll meet you there.
State police in Prague, working under direct instructions from the Army of the Czech Republic, have imposed a state of martial law throughout their city.
Oh, okay.
Don't know why he didn't listen. Let's see what we have.
arm?
Then why did he run?
What's the holdup?
Any augmenter on A.
So?
So we killed a citizen.
The city's on lockdown. A true citizen would respect that. Get him in the truck.
Alright, well, you guys are assholes. Bro was just out for a smoke at night and you fucking gun him down. What's going on there, Rihanna? How you doing? We're gonna make out?
You've been off the grid since the bank job, man. I was getting worried.
Been busy. Had to convince Miller to send me on a recon mission to Garm. When I got there, I ran into an ambush.
Again? Was it the same mercs as in Dubai, those gold mask creeps?
Yeah, only this time Viktor Marchenko was with them. He tried to kill me with this.
What is it?
The Orchid. Think you can get it analyzed?
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the Collective's mailing list. Some of them are already culling through the files you and Janus pulled from the bank. I'll let you know what they find.
Good. Something big is coming, Alex.
Mm-hmm.
Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass and we'll all be thrown into Og-only hellholes like Udalek.
While Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page that would be him.
Brown was calling the shots. And in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promoting Rabia and his Safe Harbor initiative. His next junket's in London. But if he's behind this, he's not gonna attack himself.
Maybe not. Marchenko also mentioned someone who can tell us. But I have to meet with Miller first. How soon can you get the sample analyzed?
As fast as possible. If you're meeting with Miller, be careful. You walked into another ambush in Garm, and Miller's not off my suspect list yet.
Calm down, Rihanna.
We'll see.
What the fuck?
Nothing to report.
Charge the old battery here real quick. Someone's right there. Who's over there? Oh, it's camera. Thought for sure I was gonna get fucking tripped at. Where do you want me to go? Alright. Oh, so we're walking now, okay. there like something in here to turn off the camera? I guess not. What about here? Ooh, EMP grenade, I will take that. I needed another one of them. Go ahead and do a little Saverino here. I think all this does is just lead me back around here. Yep. Punch that fucking grate. I'm really not digging all these lasers here. Oh, that's right, I think I can go through those lasers if I'm invisible. I did not see him. I did not see him at all. Dude, let go. I did not want to use an EMP grenade, dude. I fucking equipped. Oh my god. I'm actually gonna reload just because I don't want to use that fucking EMP grenade. That pisses me off. You know what? Going through there doesn't mean anything. The old battery recharge here for a second. I'm gonna go ahead and equip a fucking frag grenade. Let's go.
Access granted.
Taking me. whatever. I don't really care about EMP ammo. What do we have here?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Got it.
Access granted.
Access granted. Ascension, huh? Yeah. Just throw an alarm. I don't really care about that. Just leave an e-book sitting around in the old shitter here. I don't really know exactly what coming in here really all about. If there's even a reason, I guess it's just to go into the apartments. Doesn't really seem to do much for me other than get me out of the restricted area. Fuck, man. I shot him in the head and it didn't hit him. And this isn't even letting me look around the corner right here. Will you guys, like, come down here? Hello? No, that's not what I wanted you to do. I can't even, like... It's still not letting me aim right there like that. I can't fucking see... Battery recharge here for a second. Really? All right. Not like this. Where is this point of interest in taking me? Alright, we're going down in the sewers. Is this that fucking Collier guy or whatever? Got up on there. All right, well, there we go.
Access granted.
Well, that was easy. Where does this thing want me to go? Where is this thing trying to take me here? It told me to come down here in the sewers. Where the fuck do I need to go here? What is happening? Get up on here, you're like supposed to be an Og with all kinds of jumping abilities. I guess we're gonna go through this way. Fucking thing want me to go.
You were wrong again. Next time we'll find something. Wouldn't be surprised if Zanabog was really Otar. He is...
Dive! Get down!
Start searching! Couldn't find him!
What the fuck ever, dude? That's right on his brain! Sometimes this game, man.
Right there.
Grab the shotgun. Oh, what are you? What the fuck? Okay.
What a shitty day.
Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Not the plan. I don't care about stun gun ammo. I will take all that.
No trial. No right.
Tell them I was brave.
What the fuck was that? Is that it? Shut up.
Just leave me.
Like, I don't even know why I'm down here. This whole point of view or point of interest thing is taking me in a completely different direction. Like, I don't understand. It told me to come down here in the sewers, and now I come down here in the sewers and it tells me not to come down here. I don't even know what is going on.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Okay, well, there's that then. I'm just getting the fuck out of here because doesn't seem to be like any real reason for me to be down here, even though it's telling me that I need to be down here. There you go, this way.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Got it. The fuck do you guys want?
All dark and augmented. Over here.
Have you come to help us?
I work for the state.
Welcome to the underground. I owe you an apology for hacking your info link.
Yep, whatever, Granny.
Don't sweat it. I'm assuming you had a good reason.
Samizdat's usual channels are all bugged. I couldn't risk an audio communication being traced back here.
You're little K, right? You don't sound local.
I wrote some things that made me have to delocalize a long time ago. Been living story to story on a Schengen visa and a language implant ever since.
Okay.
Never expect a short story from a long-form journalist. You want to know why I brought you here? The police raided Samizdat last night, cleared us out. We were broadcasting until they pulled the plug. Radios, flyers, mail bursts, the makeshift media van. Getting the message out to our subscribers if they needed a refuge. As you can see, it went a little wider than we anticipated.
What happened to Kay?
Kay is me now, according to the Samizdat Manifesto. It's all very third wave socialist with a dash of martyr complex.
Okay. I like good to I know, really don't
but
care.
I mean, what physically happened to him?
Right. His name is Yarek. Yarek Drobny. He's being held by the police along with Bones. No contact, no bail, no rights, plausible deniability.
So you want me to go save him?
Risks.
Well, he was open to the existence of risks. When you showed up, it should have been a wake-up call, but you were reasonable. The state isn't reasonable.
What do you want?
I'm pretty sure you didn't call me to put up posters. What's the deal?
We've made a plan. We're getting people out of the city, starting first thing tomorrow. I want Yarek and Bones to go with them, but first, we need to bust them out of jail.
Of course.
Tonight.
And you think I'm the kind of guy who breaks into police stations?
Are you telling me you're not?
Fine, I'll get them out. They're being held in the temporary police station downtown?
Yes. By the Monument Metro. Once you're clear, take them across the plaza to the Ineta cleaners. We've cached everything they need for a long road trip along the old NATO decommissioning zone.
That's your escape route? Puts getting them past the state police into perspective.
It works on paper. Gives them these new identity documents, a lot of new identities. We found a very good forger. We're keeping her from a bright future in a Pika's newsroom.
Okay, that's nice.
It is you again.
You got stuff for me here?
Can we get back into the city trash depot tonight?
We have already taken so many. Maybe we should
it is you again.
You shut up. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. The whole gas thing here. Come on. You fucking get out of the way, asshole. You know, getting that fucking strength upgrade really does nothing. Like, it's really given me nothing. It's been a useless perk. Bitch, how to shoot you. Everyone here is dead. Shut the fuck up. We're walking again. He's gonna look at his hand and see what's going on with that. Yep. Let me go through here.
Locking us up so you can play backup.
1980s?
Our
like
old military industrial friend.
The journalists aren't the revolution, man. We're just augmenting the message. And the message is still out there.
Taking Devastator shotgun. Grenade launcher. What is this Devastator shotgun thing here? What do we have here? Devastator is an upgraded version of the Widowmaker, tech one by Military Arms, blah blah blah. This self-loading shotgun sports a drum magazine that greatly increases rate of fire as well as shell capacity with its wide area effect damage capability. Few weapons can compare when it comes to portable non-room. Alright. Oh, and we can customize it. Okay. Well, does that use the same ammo as 3 as my other shotgun? Because, you know. Does it use different ammo? It does use different ammo. See, I don't really care then. Because it's just taking up space. Battle rifle ammo, though. I don't need that. This is what? For the alarm? Okay, well, we have quite the long way to go here. Jesus. Can I make it through without getting detected?
Anomaly detected.
Almost. Good enough,
access
though.
Access granted.
You still up there?
This just unlock this shit?
The press wants to be free! You! I knew it, man!
Yeah, you're welcome.
One of them all along.
Do I look like I'm one of them?
I can feel my hands right now.
Dude, what is going on with your eyeball, bro?
Shadowy extra government agent on the net, pretty sure.